Serving as an exploration and love letter to glam rock, The Velvet Goldmine dives into the world and the likes of David Bowie, Iggy Pop, Lou Reed, and Elton John through a fictional lens. Oh my god, is that Obi-Wan Kenobi? The film suggests an otherworldly quality of these queer icons, as if their superstar potential was somehow alien. Yet it takes these aliens and isn't afraid to show them drowned in the more decadent sides of human nature. Strange, bizarre, beautiful.